We are going to learn how to express surprise and concern, and also how to calm someone down in Spanish. The expressions we use to express surprise are, if you want to say in English, how old or how strange, you'll say, qué raro. Qué raro. And you also can say, qué extraño. Qué extraño. To express concern, if you want to ask what is going to happen, and also what's happening in a place where you are not in, you'll say, qué pasará. ¿Qué pasará? If you want to ask, has something happened to him or to her? You'll say, ¿le habrá pasado algo? ¿Le habrá pasado algo? If you want to ask, has something happened to them? Then you'll say, rather than le, les. The whole question will be, ¿les habrá pasado algo? ¿Les habrá pasado algo? And to calm someone down, if you want to say, don't worry, you'll say, no te preocupes. No te preocupes. Or if you want to say, don't worry, it will be okay. In Spanish we say, van, no pasará nada, hombre. Va, no pasará nada, hombre. You use this if you are talking to a man. You'll use the word hombre. If you are talking to a lady, you'll say mujer. So the whole sentence will be, va, no pasará nada, mujer. Va, no pasará nada, mujer.